Hi, my name is Michelle. I'm a registered respiratory therapist here at Ebi Children's Hospital. Today I'm going to show our patient how to properly use a spacer with her inhaler, otherwise known as a puffer. First thing you want to do is sanitize your hands. So now we're going to show our patient how to use a spacer mask device with her inhaler. You're going to shake the medicine up really good, 2 to 3 seconds. We're going to put it on her face. You want to make sure this little flap is moving in and out. That's how you know you have a good seal on her face. You'll press down one time, and now she's going to breathe in and out 6 times. You'll now wait 1 minute before administering the next puff if it is ordered. It's important to consistently clean your spacers and follow manufacturer's directions for cleaning.